Can we move? Can we move? Thanks, Matt. Should I do what you did? Come up there?
Thank you.
closer. I'll help you, then you can watch me. And help me. You want just a little weight on your back tire? Yeah, you can go back a bit more. Pull from up here so I don't pull them down. And this tractor. Go down there. What? Skid plates off? It's alright. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Matt.
Thank you, guys.
Did I have it from here?
You're on the edge.
Can't wait to see what's around the next turn.
Yep.
Hey Matt, will you move his helmet?
Since you guys were at my place.
Oh,
nice. Another like 7 miles.
We're excited to get back down there.
Yeah, you gotta come. This is the best time of year.
Leaves about to turn.
Nice. That kid bit.
He did.
Yeah, went back to help me. He's not there.
Ride with us. You got it, Matt?
Riding a lot?
Yeah, fair amount.
This side somehow.
Straight. Let me see. One, two. Matt, will you give me a hand? Bat's coming back. Fuck.
You gotta stay up where your right guard is, huh?
Yeah. Don't go slow. That's at me. Thank you. That was it. That's all I needed. Lifting your bike sucks. Quarter of a mile. Speed. What's it like ahead of you? Are you gonna get by you? Probably not, huh? Want some help? Fast. I want to hit this with speed, I think, so I'm just going to wait for Matt for a bit.
Bounce through it. He likes to leave them fucking trees. Like, could have cut that one tree on the left side, and you could probably ride right through there. But... he's always like, you got to make it inconvenient. I guess. You're building it.
you want some help? Yeah, let me know if you want me to come up.
That bandit car, that was perfect. And everyone else.
Let's get in front of this guy. I think I'm the only four banger out here today. I think he said...
I don't think any of them went in that. Oh, that's the extreme one?
Yeah, I'm going to take this one. Maybe if I can catch my breath before the end of the day.
Come back and do it.
That line goes up to our, in, down to our left, Matt. Looks tough out of it. On the left. Todd did it, you can do it. There, is that better?
Mm-hmm.
deep, huh? Oh boy. Do you want a hand?
What?
Do you need a hand?
No, I'll get it.
Alright.
You want to come up that hill with steam so you don't have to go back and forth like I'm having to do.
Okay. I think this one's easier. Well, I don't know what.
I was hoping for that and then last minute.
You want to go? You want me to go?
You can go.
Yep. Do you think so? Dang. You really, dude, I'm like, the way he went was a cutoff. Yep. Yeah. Almost, let me get a little bit more. tough running. You want any help? No, you don't need help. That's a good one. It's not there, Matt. Yeah, because I'd take this high line if you can. Do you see it? You have to get onto the bank early, though. Oh boy. There's a bike upside down in front of us. wop wop. So I'm gonna come in, I'm gonna hit that fucking corner where that log is with so much torque, I'm just gonna blast up that fucking hill. I just can't see if Todd's in my way. Why, you want faster ones? My heart's cooking.
First try.
Hey, that's what thanks for being positive. Did you get over there?
Yeah, I did go over there. There is a run down there too.
Oh, like this, right, huh?
Yeah, you can go right
there. Hey, Matt, you can go further. That's not a bad idea. Hey, there's a run from down that way. I wish my front tire was on the other side of the street. Can't really. Yeah, coming up. And you can see to your right. Look to your right. That's the line. You know? Thank you. that's where I was gonna go. Do you wanna take a run out first? I would come into it lower. You going? Yeah, you would. Yeah, bud.
I had to change my brake. Brake lever broke off. What do you go down there and then come at it?
No, I worked my way up from there. Went to your left there, as you can see. He's not even letting you get to that nice flat spot over there, huh? He's got it all roped off. That's mean.
Yep.
I won't tell.
You going for it, Matt?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm right in the way.
Just couldn't have kept a little bit more speed. You waiting for me, Todd? Now you want some help? Go back the other way. Coming down to you. How is it ahead of us? Is it bad? Probably. Oh, there you go. Don't leave me too far in the dust. Jesus. Are you in the canyon? Or you are? Wow, that's a big log. I think you're going the wrong way. You're coming to me, right? Oh. No, you came up from the left, huh? Fuck, I don't know if I'll be able to get over this. What? Tough? Fuck. Thank you. How far are you ahead of me? Fuck. Yeah, I'm coming now. It took me a while to go over that big log. All right, what do I have in front of me? It's just speed. Where do you, how do you go? Hi. Oh. Oh, you're right there. Here's your water stream. Thank you. What?
Someone's over there.
Dirt biking?
I just see that. Huh? Yeah, I'll take it, why not? Thanks. Perfect. I got it now. Okay. Yeah. going down. I just got hung up on a rock, hold on. All right. He went over this double log. Fuck. Nice. You did. I didn't even come close. Yep. You kind of come into it blind. About getting back on time now. How you doing?
Good.
Tired.
Ready to go?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's 12:30 already. Start. Stay off it, huh? Go right. Hard right. Yep. What? You lost it again? Oh, so it's... Can you just turn it off for the downhill? Are you good? Good coming. This is steep, huh? Holy fuck. How'd you make it down there? I'm coming. How you doing? Other than being pissed at your bike? Can you put that thing back in? Is this the hard part? Him up. You tried to take out that tree, huh? Yeah. I might need your help. Yeah, just take your time. I might be able to get it. Hold on. Well, actually, this seems like a tough spot. I might just have you help me. The back tire is on a super slippery spot. I'm wondering if I want to get up high. Where are we going with it? Forward?
Just forward a couple inches.
Thanks. Oh, I got something hot.
Think you got it?
Maybe.
Sorry.
Watch out for you.
I'll just throw another foot and then we'll keep
it. Sure. This looks not that fun. Stay high right in front of you, you think?